system is called a head train system.
A head train.
Man,
we're here to check out the gals.
Pierce. Let's give her one of these.
No, that, you know what? Probably not a good look, Bob.
What's that?
I'm guessing when we play that back.
Oh, it's going to be a good look, Michelle.
Oh, yeah?
Look at that flowing hair, and the way it's knotted up, it's excellent. Lily.
Lily's working on Dip. Should see Cinderella and Howard Stern. Okay.
All right. Ghouls and goblins.
Yeah.
And cheerleaders. And monks.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween.
Wow, Chloe, you must have liked her.
Oh, good job.
And they're off. Hey, girls, wave goodbye. Good luck.
Good luck.
Lily.
On the
Tylo.
I like this.
The 4-year-olds, huh? Right, Lily?
Lily's playing spin out on the garage.
Is that these out there?
First accident. Chloe! What happened, girls? Yeah. Reverse. Put it in reverse. Hi, Chloe.
Thank you.
young Mike looks. I will just say that. You can look at this some 25 years later. Who invited those guys to the party? Imitation check.
Look at those big necks on stage.
Can I fit on your shoes? Sandra! Sandra!
Oh, want me to sit back?
Yeah, I want you to grab Lily while I videotape.
You have this?
Yeah, I have that. I got that one. That's old news now. They've been married for at least an hour and a half.
Look at that. You have this app.
You're one nasty mama, so to speak. Wait, step aside.
Does anybody here, you guys know who Barney is? You don't know who Barney is? You don't know who Barney is? You don't know who Barney is? Alright. You guys, you know what? I had that song that's Your moms and dad were singing. Should we do that song? Should we do that, Hold Your Baby? No, Barney. No, let's do the Hokey Pokey.
Hokey Pokey?
You want to do the Hokey Pokey?
Hokey Pokey?
The Hokey Pokey.
Anyone who wants to join these young people, feel free.
So soft, there is nothing for me.
ladies and gentlemen, the bride and groom have requested that all their guests please come to the dance floor at this time.
With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart. And at last, wrinkles your nose, touches my foolish heart.
They're gonna hold his hands behind his back so he doesn't cheat. So Noel, Sheila, get over there and hold his hands behind his back. Mike, when you hear the music, get busy.
I've been really bad.
Catches the garter gets to put it on the leg of the lady that catches the bouquet. How many of you want to see this take place? Give me a hand. All right. You guys ready? All right. This time we need the groom out there to be the chair. The groom is going to be the chair for this one.
There we
agree with this shit. Where's Uncle Rob, though? Uncle
By the way, the further up you go, the more lucky you have in life. I want to sit down. Here we go. Cheer on, folks. Cheer on.
It is Chloe's fourth birthday party, and the guests are coming in a couple minutes. Chloe's getting in one extra hula dance. And Lily says, I'll join in. Please come, Sandra. This is what Hawaii looks like. Ah, yes. Another one. We're at, okay, there they are, right there, sweetie. We are in full swing. And Linda's being the target. Oh, good one. Do you guys need to step back a little bit? And we've got Mallory swimming. And we've got Mom's trying to shade. We've got more. And there's Steph and Kaylin. Good one.
Good, nice try, sweetheart. Okay, Coach, come stand over here. Okay.
No. Uh-oh. We are playing Hit Evan.
Okay, next in the circle.
Go in the circle. Does it need to be a little closer? On pinata. Okay, ready? Lower it four. You can probably just hold it steady. They're not very good. One, two, three. All right, Chloe. And here, oh, whoa, there's our buddy Alec. Two. Oh, one more. Three, all right. And there's Emily. One, two. Three. All right, Emily. There's our buddy Grant. All right, one more good one. One more good one. All right. This is our friend Katie. One, two, three. This is our buddy Griffin. One, two.
You can help me get candy.
All right. He's really good. Two. All right. Okay, Alec. That's it. That's it. There's Mallory. She's a slugger. One. Whoa, good one. Whoa, good!
Yay!
Oh my gosh, look at this. Emily, did you see who's on the cake?
Ready? Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Chloe!
Look at all the people.
She knew. I'll be darned.
Lily.
Winnie the Pooh.
Michelle? We need a present coordinator like Michelle to take over.
Okay, we'll go get your mother. You'll get your mother.
The show must go on, Michelle.
Wow, you guys. Oh, boy. It's like you've got the media here.
Wait, gotta wait for channel 7. Channel 7.
Back in my head.
Oh, uh-oh.
Where are you going, Kaylin?
Whoever wrapped that did a terrible job. Just pull it, because that was me. It was terrible. I ran out of my, I can't do a few presents.
Wow.
We need an extra chair for Donna Jean. Why don't we grab, you should grab some of those chairs over there.
I'm going to sit right here.
This one is a climber, huh? Look at her.
I know.
She's going to go climbing down.
Oh, my God. Look what she got. Oh, we got a helper. We have
she
a helper.
She also climbs up here, Mother.
All right.
She climbs up the stairs this way.
The baby does. Here, Donna. Donna,
sit right here.
I went to all this trouble.
Remember the rocking horse? Our nice rocking horse.
Yeah, you have enough to live right
now. Standing. Standing.
Oh, God.
Lisa, Saul, Lily, Michelle, Dave, Rose, and Honey, and Gert. Grumpy, and Bob, and Norm, and Aziz. She's gonna get used to this, I have a feeling. Just a feeling. Oh, wow.
That's nice.
Oh, yeah. Hey, it's Donna's birthday, too.
Yes.
Today's Donna's birthday as well.
That's right.
Donna is 16 today. Sweet 16.
What a present I got 4 years ago.
Don't tell me you're 4. I don't want to know you're 4.
He's a multiple of 4.
I did not know that. Right.
You didn't know that? Oh, yeah.
No.
It only took you 4 years to figure it out.
If I had known, I would have gotten a present.
You need some scissors, Donna? Donna, she'll be through every single one of her gifts before you open that one up, I think.
Zoom. Wow. It makes
jewelry.
Oh. And there's a card.
Oh, my God.
Oh, look at all those breasts.
Are you going to rip and tear it, Mother?
Yeah, rip and tear it like Chloe does.
Drop it a couple times.
And then toss it aside. And then look for the next one.
Chloe, you are happy about it. Yeah. And I just would go on a Chloe. These presents are from Grandma Sandra.
Oh, that's the most beautiful box I've ever seen.
Oh, wait,
you
don't hurt.
Are there scissors right here? Oh, my battery's low.
The middle of August, and we're hanging out. Chloe had swim day at school, so Lily insisted on wearing one of Chloe's bathing suits.
Whoa!
Fully adorned, of course. And Lily's walking. We have to watch her walk. Lily, can you come to Mama? Come to Mama. Come give Mama a smooch. Lily? Come give Mama a smooch. Come here. And there goes Chloe. Jump, jump, jump. Hi, Chloe. Hi. Okay, can Lily have a turn? Excellent. Camera's watching. Show what a good sister you are. Chloe.
I just turned it on right now, Michelle.
Oh.
It's an impromptu Thanksgiving at our house.
I cooked everything. Spur of the moment.
Take two. Clapper.
Say hi. Should we say hi?
Hi, Lily Grace.
There's Lily Grace. And Chloe's out entertaining Grumpy and Grandma Norma.
Come on.
The only bad guys are in the house. Let me step outside and join you. And it's going to stay that way.
Look at cement now.
How come it's like cement?
Who's that? It's Grandma Norma.
She hired a new gardener.
Hi, Grandma Norma.
But I'm not sure if they're doing any better.
We can take care of him the same way we took care of the other one. Lily. Oh, hi. Beautiful baby.
Oh, should I do my jokes?
Beautiful baby.
All right, Norma, how can you tell when a blonde has been cooking chocolate chip cookies?
Hurry up, the film's...
That's on her face.
There's M&M shells all over the floor. Two blondes were on their way to Disneyland.
Let my dad hear that one, because he likes those kind of jokes.
Two blondes were on their way to Disneyland, and the freeway off-ramp said Disneyland left, so they went home.
Tell him the first one. I like the first one.
Well, that's on tape three times then. How can you tell when a blonde's been cooking chocolate chip cookies? There's M&M shells all over the kitchen.
I heard one too the other day, but I can't about blondes, so I can't remember it. That's how terrible I am.
And you are a natural blonde, as we can see right there.
Well, what do you call a blonde who dyes her hair black? Artificial intelligence.
Come on, the way one.
And actually,
me, it's in a faraway land.
Okay. I'll tell you though, a blonde was listening to these jokes with a boyfriend and was really offended.
Come on, everyone.
Okay, we'll be right there. And she said, you know, it's just ridiculous. I'm blonde and I'm just as smart as anybody else. To presume that you're not smart based on the hair color. She said, for example, I can tell you the capital of every state in this nation. My boyfriend said, wow, that's pretty good. Let's try it out. Washington. W.
Dun 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 dun.
A deer that's missing an eye in Texas. No eye deer.
All right. What kind of photo shoot is it?
Oh, have you seen that email? Oh, wait, let me wipe that spit off her face. Okay, Chloe, where's
Chloe?
Chloe. Come on, please cooperate so we can do this.
Michelle really should take a picture of the
girl. Cheese.
Oh, cheese.
Oh, she's got her finger in her mouth. And Chloe, do you want to come on the flowers?
Lily.
Oh, look at me.
Lily.
Yeah.
Lily.
Chloe.
Chloe, put your feet down.
Share the flowers. Chloe, share the flowers.
Chloe.
Cheese. Chloe, look up, sweetie.
Oh, come back, Chloe. Go sit by your kid. Give Chloe.
That's great.
Now turn around, Lily.
She's in a
Chloe, can you cross
your
legs
enough,
like a proper big lady? Lily, come here. Like a lady. Come hold. Hello.
Well, that's your shadow, Michelle.
That's really good.
Thank you.
Lily. Hi, sweetie.
Hey, Chloe, look at me now.
Oh, that's a good one right there.
Lily, put your hand down, honey. Let go of her. Let go of Lily.
You can let go, honey.
Oh, sure.
Terribly
healthy flower.
It's beautiful. Oh,
geez. Smile, Chloe. Lily.
Cheese. Woohoo! Chloe, where's your beautiful smile?
Chloe, smile, sweetie. Chloe. Hi.
Oh, that's great. Present. Grandma's got presents.
No, for a pretty smile.
Happy New Year.
Oh.
Clicking.
Happy holidays, Chloe. Do you have a smile? Do you have teeth?
Where's your smile, baby? Chloe, two smiles. Happy
holidays. That's a good one. Oh,
how about a big smile, Chloe? A laughing smile.
There you go.
Happy holidays.
Lily,
Chloe.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, hold on. Chloe, look at mommy and smile. Lily.
Chloe, smile for grandma. Woo!
Maybe just one of you.
Happy holidays.
Chloe.
Come on, Chloe, smile and look pretty.
Okay. She's Chloe's doing it. What do you think that is?
How about a big laugh? Like cheese.
Tell me a joke.
I know. Knock, knock. Who's there?
Come stand behind me, Mom.
Okay.
Knock, knock. Knock, knock. Knock, knock. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Happy holiday.
Put your face so I can see your face, lover. More. Chloe, can you face her?
Oh, look at how she's pulling her. That's nice.
Where's Lily's face? Where's your face? Oh, she's teething on it. Where's your face? She's got it in her mouth. Chloe.
Happy
holiday. Knock, knock. Who's there? Knock, knock. Who's there?
Oh, that's good.
Mickey Mouse's underwear.
Oh, Jesus.
Knock, knock. Who's there? More? How do you make it go? Chloe, can you make Lily's go?
Happy holiday.
Say smile. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Chloe, look at me and smile. You're crushing. I like how you did that. The sun's kind of funny. Is that reflection kind of weird? Is that the shadow?
Happy holidays!
Lily! Lily!
Lily!
Lily! No, stand real close and then you can
just throw them up in the air.
Instead of forward.
I'm getting my own shadow.
Yeah, I got my shadow in here too. That's a good shot though right there. That's a nice one.
Whoa! Strong. Okay, now I need everybody to look at Robbie. Chloe, look at Robbie while you're doing it. Lily, go see Uncle Robbie. Can you throw some leaves for Uncle Robbie?
Throw some leaves for Uncle Robbie.
Lily, throw some leaves for your sister. Darling, Chloe, go by your sister and sprinkle some leaves on her.
I'm getting in the background.
Huh?
The problem.
Too much?
I'm getting in the background. I don't know if you're going to
get out of it. It was hysterical. Yeah. Hey, Dad? Dad? Can you come over and take a picture?
Oh, there's a good picture of Lily by the tree. Chloe, go by the tree by Lily. I know. Go like this, darling.
I didn't get it.
Lily, come like this. Or Chloe, come like this. By
yeah, a different company. Uh-huh.
Okay, girls. Woo! Merry Christmas.
Can we count three? One. Two. What do you say, Chloe?
Three!
Terrific. One more time.
Can you give Chloe a hug? Can you give Chloe some love?
Oh, good picture coming up.
Chloe, wait, Chloe, Lily, give Chloe a kiss. Can you give Chloe a kiss, Chloe? Oh, do it one more time.
One more time.
Uncle Robbie. Look at Uncle Robbie.
Cheers.
Cheers, everybody.
Lily.
Lily.
Chloe. Look at Grandma.
Lily.
Smile.
Lily. Hi.
Smile.
Real picture if you smile pretty for
smile.
Me. Lily, great.
Lily, hi.
Beautiful.
Let me see my girls. Oh, stay there. Go stand by Chloe. Give Chloe kisses.
Take a picture with the camera.
Go over and
come over here and give your sister. Smile.
Oh, yes, we'll get a ball.
Sign. Yeah. Hooray.
A ball.
Can you throw that ball back?
Should I get one of those giggly things?
Yeah.
Can you go show that to your sister?
That ball maybe isn't enough of a drink.
Lily, go by your sister.
Let's go to this tree.
Let's go by.
One last thing by the tree.
Okay, let me. The side of her head got all straight.
Not real, huh?
I don't think so. It sounds, sounds a little hollow to me.
Two more okay, two can't more be pictures, real. And then we're done.
Either your foot or the rock a pony.
Michelle, that was... This is what you're missing. Somewhere in there is Lily. Just kidding, here's Lily. The melee, Michelle. That's Chloe's group right there. Way across. Behind the scenes. The inside story of preteen dance.
Oh, look at that. You can do splits almost.
I can jump.
What is that?
Chloe pinching all the jewels off the other girls' dresses. Excellent work. Moments before the big event, the nervousness is seen on their faces. months of preparation, all for 30 seconds of glory. Make or break. And there they go.
There they go.
You came as a team, you will win as a team. The nervousness of the girls can be seen on little Chloe's sister's face, Lily. Do you have any thoughts? Do you have any comments you want to add, Lily? It's going to be a tough one, but I've got confidence in my sister. Is this the one you're looking for?
Yeah.
All right.
No.
This is Chloe right here. To save her own hair.
Oh, Chloe.
Chloe, faster, Chloe.
Okay. That's okay.
Oh, that's cute. That's awfully cute. Look at that.
Isn't that beautiful? No, that's cute.
That's adorable.
That's a school bus. Magic school bus. What do you suppose is going on in this room?
Oh, Stephanie. Look at this.
You guessed it.
You
mad unwrapping.
That is amazing.
Oh, wow.
Well, you should be selling those too. You should be getting the idea. I'm not kidding. You should be selling them.
That is beautiful, Stephanie.
Chloe.
I've never seen this before. Do you have a Phillips
head?
Oh, look at the back. Look at the back.
A what?
A Phillips
head
screwdriver.
Sure.
Oh my gosh. That is beautiful.
Hold on one second, though.
Oh, she made this.
I gotta see what Steph made.
Made it
right
here.
Oh, wow.
I had to get it out of the
styrofoam.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful.
Stephanie made this, too. Look at this.
Wow.
Chloe.
Yeah,
wave to the camera, Chloe. Over here.
I'm busy.
What?
I'm busy.
I'm over here though, Chloe. Look. Just smile at the camera once.
did you wrap it? Oh,
yeah,
that's cool.
Yeah, it is.
Kaylin? I love those.
You need to leave that alone because we need to. We don't want to use anything in it, right?
This is for Grumpy.
Look how pretty the paper
is. Oh, you know, you should say that.
Yeah, I'm
going
to say the paper.
This is Lily's handprint.
You got to say
the paper.
Oh, look what I got.
One second, sweetie. Can you put those
hands
on?
Look what I got.
But I was shopping with two girls, so.
Who's that one for, Sweetie Pie?
Oh,
okay, you can go back
what
you
like.
Grandma!
Grandma?
All by herself.
Yeah.
Grandma, my mama, you.
Wait, what is that?
It says G-R-M-M-A. G-R-A-M-M-A.
That's Grandma.
Now, if you wouldn't give a grandma that in the room.
I want it, my mom says.
Oh, it is. It's my favorite thing of all. Almost second to that. Yes, it is.
Let's take a shot of that wrapping.
And I love this. I guess what the guy Chloe knows what he's doing here. Yeah. We are going to keep the paper. Oh, we are.
Hi, Kay.
Although this one I can't give a present.
I am
going to
save it.
Yeah, I guess so. Well, we're learning letters now, so. Well, now I know you'll do it again.
That's the Uncle Dave. Uncle Dave,
your present here.
Thank you.
You
got a key there, aren't you?
Letter all over the floor. So.
What?
You're going to
keep the hand
free.
I kept one
Uncle Dave.
Did you get glitter on your hands?
It's everywhere.
Woo-hoo.
I know.
It's everywhere.
All over.
Oh, I am taking
it. Hi, Lil.
Where's
your
bus?
I was keeping my jersey.
How do I get
you? How quickly should we get your bus, huh? Oh, look at that.
You're wearing your jacket. Let's snap it.
That is a fedora, my friend. Yeah. Pay attention, because if it doesn't, I can we can get a bigger size.
Who is this? Hey, Chloe.
Hey, you found Christmas music.
Chloe.
Let me see that. Let me see if how the fit is.
Oh wow!
Yeah, good. Because the other one was too. The other one I thought might have been too big.
It's just from seeing how it is, so there's something else.
Mom. That was like a close. Always hanging out with Count Dracula's.
Yeah.
Very scary. Stop Lily on the table.
Yeah, there's a knack. You want your knack? You have a knack.
I'll put Lily over there by the fence. We'll have her come running at me.
Tracy?
That good?
I'm going to give her a knack.
Oh, well, it's okay. Sebastian, I'll go get your bag.
That's beautiful, young lady.
Hold on. Oh, don't get
that.
Get that.
When
you're Michael's
you can go pick one.
Good artwork, huh?
Rainbow pumpkin.
Okay, baby.
Oh, yeah. Thanks, Sophia.
Bob, will you watch her?
Uh-huh. He likes the doggies.
Hi,
Lou.
Lou likes the doggies too.
He's got four eyes, Lou.
Four eyes?
Two on top and two on inside.
And Lily's dressed nice. You're going to sit down for a minute?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's eating a Ritz cookie. Oh, you're going to give him kisses?
Oh, and look there.
Unless it smells like that.
Lily.
I have a chinchilla that's almost that big. But he lives in a cage.
There you go, a full perspective.
That is so cute, Heidi.
You want a balloon? Can you do that little hula? Can you go?
Oh no.
Hey, is that the Taco Bell?
I want one.
Well, Julius Caesar, you know what? Julius Caesar probably needs a sword, don't you think? So he can defend
it.
How about a magic sword?
Oh, yeah. I think that's a really good idea. There you go.
All right. There you go, Princess Puppy Dog Girl.
Say thank you.
Now, you guys, I promised you Julius Caesar would shoot a sword.
You want another sword, right?
Cool.
Go, girls. Go, girls. It is. Whoa, they're swinging so high I can hardly see them. It's still before Halloween, and we have our friend Mallory over. We're doing a swing-off. I can't tell. These girls are big swingers. They're going, and not only are they swingers, they're dress-up girls, too, in very fun outfits. You say hi? They spent the day, they went to school, and then Mallory's mom, Marla, picked him up, and they went to the library, they had lunch. What else did you girls do? Mud pies. Who ate mud pies? You need to stop? Okay, Blaine needs to stop. Did you eat mud pies, Mallory?
Yeah.
How many did you eat?
11.
What, 11 mud pies? What's your favorite flavor of mud?
Canoe.
You silly girl.
She likes tuna.
Yeah. Turn it off. I'm going to save space for Halloween. Who do we have? We're going to have a Jasmine, and we're going to have Cinderella.
Yeah. Why didn't you hear anything
last night? I must have been really sleeping.
I hear something.
It was a radio. What's going on? What's going on?
Tell Daddy what's down there.
Daddy, look! Downstairs!
Go down. Check it out. Says Chloe, love the man. Woohoo, woohoo.
He loves me. That's
nice. Yeah.
Wow. She wanted always goldfish.
Oh, yeah. You know what? How about one of these white tissue ones?
The other one's for you.
Oh, nice. You're right. It is.
How do you know?
Because I know that's not mine.
Oh.
What do you? You know what? All those white tissue ones are yours. Why do you have one of those?
But how could Lily get them? I'll just get them up and open all the tissue. What?
Don't you want to open them?
Sure.
Sing.
How's your perfume, my dear?
Can you sing a little for me?
Ooh. What is it?
Lily Grace!
Teddy bear. Hey, Lily. Hi, what you got?
Is it cheese?
What you got, cheesy?
Can I move this underneath, or do you want to leave it?
This is Lily's first birthday party. Oh, I'm coming into focus. Okay.
Hey, you know what, Chloe? Let's wait a minute,
David, you missed.
So I got to wait till everybody's in here.
And then she's trying to walk now. She's getting very brave.
Let her play a little while.
Do you want to read this?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
It was good.
One of my favorites.
It was good.
Thanks. He's one of my favorite authors. I almost bought this the other day. Oh, thanks.
Oh, good.
You read any other Prey books? They're very good. He has like 20 that all say something Prey.
Look at David.
Are you going to wait till everybody's here? Hi. Okay.
Yes.
Wait until we tell you when the present in the middle.
You know what's in the
pink for me? Look, David. Oh, sorry. Ribbon.
She's working at Lily's.
Yeah.
We usually let Lily try it. Okay.
Lily
is. You're going to
hold that for a while. Can you help take off that ribbon? Mommy, you know what? She's trying to break the box.
Isn't that cute?
She's just having fun with it.
I'll hold it for a second, yeah. I'll hold it for a second.
Yeah. Now, this is from you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute.
Yeah, cute. That's really cute.
Thank you.
Don't have to send me anything. Yeah, but I want you to send me Lily. Or Chloe. Or both. That's what I want.
Okay, you know what?
Careful.
Well, right? Yeah. Oh, and Kaylin over here, okay? Cute. Hey, Robbie, in that first drawer by the phone, there's a pair of scissors. Would you mind grabbing them for me? I don't think you're going to be able to find it because
Gotcha.
The band loved the phone. You're missing that. The band loved Bobby and
the paparazzi once again.
Yes.
Oh, you're a good helper. Lily.
Hello. Robbie's coming. Say help, Rob.
Help, Mom.
Help.
Lily.
You need that.
Right? Okay, now you take it right.
All
the
way
in the middle of the thing. In the middle. Okay, wait. Stop.
Hey, what do you got going here?
Stop. Just the ribbon. You do just the ribbon.
Oh, nice.
You don't realize a second child doesn't get the same attention. It never does.
Was she?
Isn't that true, Robbie?
What's that?
Being second. It's really hard. Being second. That's fine.
Always in the shadows.
In the shadows. Tell us a story about how you moved into Michelle's room right after she went to college. That's always a fun one.
What did I do?
Oh, my goodness.
I was just trying to say that
come here.
The photos are never the same. You always have somebody else in
there. Valerie, there's extra kid running around in these photos. What is it? What is it, Lil?
Oh, it's Chris. I love that outfit. I think it's spectacular. It's adorable.
Hey,
Lynn. You're missing out on the cutest thing.
Oh,
She'll be tired of it quickly, Chloe. She'll even like it
after
better.
She eats it.
They know how to push the button, don't they?
My own wheels. I'm out of this place.
I didn't get her on quite right.
She likes it.
She wants to walk. She's doing
any work.
I bet by the end of the
week.
Yeah, I think it'll be this week.
Kimmin,
she's doing
good. Just let it go. Come on, everybody. Get the baby out of the way
because
I'm going to dump it out.
She's not trying to stand up without holding on, though.
No, she tried a couple times.
But she holds on, stands up, and then
goes. Oh, yeah, well, I don't blame her.
That's a new way to do it.
Come here!
Oh,
I love that
laugh.
Wow!
Chloe! No downtime for that girl, huh?
Those are really cute. Oh, and a little horsey?
Oh, that's adorable. These are so. That's what I mean. If anything, this is cute
when you were a kid.
Here she comes.
This is walking.
How you
doing,
Lily? So now she's getting stuck on the thingy.
Oh, God. That's walking right there.
No, she was walking.
She would have if she didn't.
She hadn't even walked yet.
She
did different steps,
yeah.
I look pressure to walk, man.
She's overrated. She's overrated.
I got a lot more done when I wasn't walking. That's right, Donna. You know exactly what I'm saying.
We have to save that big badger, honey. That's a part of the gift.
Unless you might need to wash your face.
That's awesome.
Oh, yeah. Isn't
that? That is. Tell Grandma. Go tell Grandma that you're going to do it.
Yeah. You know what?
What is this?
She's the one who lets Santa in.
I don't know. There's Robbie. Maybe he can figure it out. Wait. Let's figure it out.
Chloe. Slow down, sweetheart.
Slow down, baby. You don't want to.
Four Pokemon cards.
No way.
Yeah.
Chloe. Oh. That's what she really wanted. She really
isn't that really?
What's this for bubbles?
Oh, it's a bubble blower. Here, Lily, yours is. No, that's Chloe's. Mom, come here, Lily. Come here. Angel face. Look, right here. Kim. Over here.
Walking.
Second.
This
whoa.
Grandma thought you. This is Ariel.
Oh my.
Look at this. Oh, I thought you liked it, and I thought you
Snow
could.
White?
You
I don't
could
like
do the your hair.
Look at
you could put him on Grandma and make hairdo.
Don't worry, Lily will like him.
Look at
Lily.
You
look pretty.
Oh, Snow White. Look at Grandma. Ariel.
Oh no.
Ariel, would you, or Chloe, would you be?
Oh no.
We all like them.
What is this?
Is that Dorothy or is that
no?
No, this is Mel. This is Mel.
Oh,
no,
my God.
I love babies.
Cinderella.
Cinderella.
Now you know.
This
how
looks
you
like
know.
Your hair.
Show.
Go look in the mirror.
Go.
Oh, no, look in the mirror.
She's gorgeous.
Oh, no.
You're going to have trouble getting it off of her.
Oh, look at that.
I am very scared.
I never get long.
Well, look at here.
Yeah, you like it.
She says, I like it.
Yeah. Everybody's going to wear them, all we are.
Here. You look with black hair.
Oh, Richie.
Oh, lovely.
You look so good. Show Grandma.
Lily.
Oh, come say cheese, okay? Come do cheese.
Bye.
Cheese.
Gosh, she's so funny.
Unbelievable.
Wonderful to see you, Snow
White. Sandra, you look gorgeous.
Not just my bloodshot eyes.
Very warm.
Oh. Better kisses for the grand one.
That's
right. the old poop. Who's the old poop? Who's the old poop? We don't have old poop. Who's the old poop?
Who's the old poop?
I love you, Luke, too. Just sit right there. I'll come to you.
Oh, thank you.
There we go. The old poop.
Thank you. The old poop.
I like the old poop.
I know you I do. I like the new poop. I'm the general and I'm the old poop.
No, we like the general better. The old poop.
Oh, that's just
awesome.
Whoa! Oh, rest a minute. Let's let that old poop over her print.
Oh, funny.
Old poop. I'm getting too fast. I'm too fast, huh?
Yes. Santa, would you like a libation?
Oh, yes.
Not for the kids,
Santa. Hey, yeah, not for the kids. My milk. Where's
your
milk?
Your milk?
Let's see what the old poop has.
Oh, well, I think...
She must be obeyed.
The old
what?
Must be obeyed.
She
oh,
must
yeah.
be obeyed.
One of those words that I try to get Mrs. Santa Claus to do. No word does it. Yeah.
Barbecuing put together today. Ooh, fancy. This is a comparison between the new and the old. Looks like a profile of a insurance claim for defective barbecues over there. And the new. Let's see. Old, new. No, thank you. And here we go.
I proudly present the Lustig Sisters. You sing, girls?
Make it for a child, sending it to Robinson, and the song tonight. I do not tell you, make it for a child, sending it to Robinson, and the song tonight. This is what you call the secret of the room. Push up, 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 push
They're in here, of course, because this is where the mirror is. Oh, that's better. Boy's first. Boy's in jeans. Believe it or not.
Can I see your jeans, Mom?
December 27, 1999. Now you say we love you, Detroit.
We love you, Detroit. Back in Detroit.
And 10 hours later, the party resumes. Can you sing it, Lily? Oh, I'm sorry. I think that's Belle. Are you singing, Belle? And here we have Little Mermaid.
Hi, my name is Sally Longhair.
Hi, Sally Longhair. My name is Snow White Longhair.
I remember you. Yep.
Hello there, everybody. Hello there. Hello there. And we're singing. Oh, and somebody gets to be. It's New Year's Eve, 1999. There's Aunt Stephanie.
Okay, you go first. Now, Lily.
Linda and baby.
Hold on.
Whoa. And we are pinata-ing. There's Ken, Bob. Chloe's pinata-ing. Is Lily okay? With a tennis racket.
Okay, Kelly's turn.
There's Uncle Dave.
Hold on.
Uncle Dave. All right, and Kelly's up to bat. Up to swing.
Everyone
step back.
Everyone step aside. Okay, go, girl.
Hey. All right, good swing.
Good
step, Chloe, step back.
These are
all right.
Good one.
One more.
Today is January 7th of 2000, and this is Lily's first swim lesson, and she is 18.
Hi, guys. Oh, the light's too low, maybe.
I'm look at it.
Hi, I'm a cute
girl.
Hi, cute girl.
Hi.
Kelly's looks just like that?
Yes, very similar.
Oh, she's here.
Oh, did she bonk you in the nose? My goodness.
Well, she's fast.
She is fast. She knows how to get around
now,
I'll tell you.
Oh, she looks pretty, that outfit.
Audrey.
Wow.
Hold her up, let me see her. Stand up.
Good girl. Oh, you look so pretty.
Yeah, that's a pretty outfit.
She's so
beautiful. Hi, Lily.
She's smart. Let me see her.
Did you take a picture?
And the usual Halloween suspects.
That's right, it is.
Audrey!
Who's
Audrey,
that over there
Audrey,
with the bathing suit on?
Audrey!
Audrey! Look at Chloe.
Nice
to me. Okay.
Audrey!
But no fingers.
Upside
down.
Baby Audrey looking pretty.
Okay, nice
and soft. Hi. Look at Bob. Hi, sweetie. Can I see yourself, Lily? See?
Down.
How about that, Lily?
Yeah,
it's not set. Yeah, there she is.
There's baby Audrey over here. What is
that?
Hi, we got
you.
We got the kids. We got Lily and Luke, Maggie, Chloe.
I'm walking.
I don't know if we've got Grandma Sandra yet. Is Grandma Sandra?
I'll tell you, Sheila.
Howdy, Lauren.
What's me?
Hey, Eric.
Is anybody I'm missing?
Yes, we're so much
Chloe,
more
I can't see you. Hey, Eric.
Hi.
Lily, come in.
Hi.
Okay,
I see you up here. All right.
Is that
Look at me. 1, 2, 3, say cheese. Trick or treat.
That's me at 40.
All right.
Wait, one more. One more, guys. Chloe? Can you get in one more, sweetie? Where's Kelly?
She's to be here in a minute.
Okay. Lily, do you want to remember what that
Look at Marla, go guitar. Stand by Evan. Look at Marla and say cheese. Look at Marla.
Lily.
Happy Halloween.
Yay. Happy Halloween.
That's not Evan, that's the Grim Reaper.
That's not awful.
There's the baby.
Who's that baby? What's her name?
Her name is Macy Jane.
Lustig.
Lustig.
And when's her birthday?
Her birthday's today. And she's having a lot of fun just sleeping.
Yeah. And Chloe made her a beautiful card. It says, I love you. And this one says Macy on it.
That's beautiful.
It's
got too much color and too much saturation.
Did you try that? That is so cute.
That baby, the picture of the baby you mean?
It's like a kid, the kitty.
Oh, the kitty cat. Or is it a kitty cat or a little mouse?
Mouse?
Kitty? It's darling.
And this is a cute picture of Mason. That's really pretty. You're doing, you're doing beautiful hearts.
There she is.
Mommy,
should
I itch it?
Right, but it's not about that. It's going to be already that old.
Hi. Watch what you say, please.
Hi.
We're hoping that they're going to do it.
We thought she was going to be big, but she's really tiny. But you don't know.
That's good, though, huh?
She sleeps very light, but...
Do you want to sit over here with me and hold baby here? Mm-hmm.
She had a big day.
Well, she got
getting
woken
born.
Up. Yeah, that's a lot of work getting born.
Think how much work it is.
Jeez.
She woke up and decided to come out. And then we go to the hospital.
When is the whole family going to come over? Like with Bob and Donna?
Probably next week after we're home. Uncle Robbie and Jennifer. And then sometime on a different day, Grandma Norma and Grumpy.
Nursed her.
I nursed her. She's gonna breastfeed. Remember when they're little. And then when she gets bigger, then we'll have shot a bottle.
I think baby Caddy and baby, when they get back, is Elisa gonna be there?
Yeah. She's gonna stay until for a couple more hours.
No, but when the sometime is Alicia going to be here with the baby?
Is what? Is Alicia going to come here?
No, with the baby. Sometime is the baby going to be at our house, and then Alicia is going to come with the baby?
Yes, with her baby. We'll come with Caddy.
Yeah. And the baby will be at our house, and Alicia will have the baby babysit her too.
Mm-hmm. Think she can handle it? I think so too.
Looks like she's done this a lot of times.
Yeah. Both my girls love babies.
Look, most of all babies hold her hands like this.
You know what, if you put your finger by her hand?
So, yeah, that's what my baby did.
She was sucking her thumb earlier.
Oh, was she?
I saw that.
She's so advanced.
Well, obviously she comes out early.
Not that early.
It's very advanced.
What is it? I can hear what she's saying, but here comes a bubble.
Is she making a noise? She did.
She's just crying a little bit.
Can I get a picture of just you and your mommy?
There's nothing wrong. See, those are just
Those are just bracelets.
She's not breathing or anything.
No, it's bracelets.
I want that one.
Otherwise, I wouldn't get near her either.
This says that I'm allergic to a medicine called penicillin. Because it makes me sick. So that tells the nurse. This tells the nurse my name. And I read my book for a little while, and I put some lipstick on, and that's all.
What was this the baby?
That's her little crib that she sleeps in when she's here. And that's kind of neat. There, did you see all the other little babies outside?
Yeah.
In the window? I don't know.
No, we haven't gone there. I was going to take her there.
Daddy will show you where all the babies are. And what happens is, like, when you guys leave, I'm...
Michelle, it's for you.
That's Adam.
Can I dismiss Michelle?
Huh? Oh, thank you.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kenny Ray Sokol out and about, cavorting with the folks. No hug for Kenny Ray, Sandra D?
Oh.
That's so impolite.
You're the only woman on the street that doesn't get one when the option, when you have a chance to get a hug, then.
No kissing, though, Kenny Ray. Oh.
Whoa.
There's Marla. Everyone's coming out. There's Marla right there. Got her on the wide angle.
That's not Marla. Is it Marla?
That's Elena. Yeah. Sorry. Wrong person.
Oh, be careful.
No, we don't do wheelies with the baby.
Yeah, we don't.
How old is she now, the baby? Cars. At least 3 days.
Thank you. I feel pretty good.
Mm-hmm. This last staple I took out.
Macy Jane.
I took out the last staple, if anyone's curious. Hi.
He's got to get his experience.
That's right.
Yeah. Chloe's class.
That's right. I am a...
kind of... I went in.
Wow.
15, Wednesday, 15.
Zebra slippers.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah, we don't mess around here, Kenny.
Some kind of wild, that's not even zebra, that's just some kind of
wild. They caught some disease
animal
in the hospital. They were white. Now they've got these black stripes on them. Who's to say? I'm a frustrated surgeon, Kenny.
Macy, did you meet Kenny Ray?
Hi, Macy.
Don't they seem to be little?
Keep that off of her face.
Yes, isn't that the littlest thing you've ever seen?
Bye bye.
She was 7'6". She was bigger than Lily.
She's already. Is she 5 days old or 4 days old? Chloe, where are you going?
Just kind of.
One moving away.
That Marla? That's Marla. I was one truck early. Mallory.
Is this Macy?
Lily's getting real possessive about this one. Oh yeah, as if she gave birth to it.
This is hers for the
Oh yeah.
Macy wants this.
A little more than she's gonna like it.
You should have seen Lily at Target. Oh, Macy wants this. Getting her outfits for 14-year-old kids.
She does when she was baby.
She wants this.
You joined a glass of wine.
A glass.
Yeah. 30 minutes.
So you're dropping. I was right out there to the post.
This is good deal.
Okay.
It's up there, and it's what we were talking about. You need to back the power off a little bit.
Chinatown thing for Kenny.
Okay.
Just conversation thing.
Could you just not leave and hold this?
Drink that for you?
Maybe not.
Hey, Lily.
That's what I need.
You're taking Lily home with you, right?
You went to work? He's doing good. Yeah, he's doing good. I think he's escaping. We had the girls for a few days. And
Mallory,
and toward
Marla.
The end of that period, I found him more times than not.
She's not even 5 days old.
She's supposed to be out tomorrow.
She's 5 days now?
I don't know. Do you keep the hiccups?
She has the hiccups. Little tiny hiccups.
Seven. Hi.
Now I'm going to show some. Put your hands in there.
We've just been with family all day. We haven't washed our hands. So.
Yeah, and I had a sticky lollipop.
Well, you know you're so close. Yeah. Next time we see you, we'll wash hands and you can hold her too.
I want to hold her too.
You haven't been able to hold her yet?
No, the girls don't let me.
But you can look.
There's actually been a long line for holding.
her legs and arms are a couple inches longer than they were when she was born because everyone's been pulling on her.
How long?
19 3/4 Yeah. If anyone's curious. Oh, really? And you are.
Thank you for the stat.
7 pounds, 6 ounces was her birth weight. I'm not sure what she is now, though.
She was down at the hospital, but she'll gain it fast because she's nursing.
Cranium, 13 inches. Chest, 13 and 3/4
Just like her mom.
That's right.
Bob was getting me a bigger nursing bra. Mm-hmm. He's like, what size, Chloe? And they're yelling it back and forth.
38 D! D! I put the echo effect in, too, for the target staffers.
It's not like I'm there every day, so.
They do know you there.
Oh. Talk with her personal shopper.
Well, she's one of the few perks has a personal shopper at Target.
Okay, Daddy, tell
him. Doesn't she have so much hair?
Oh, is your dad home?
Yeah, he just got home last
right.
night. Finally.
Oh, that's nice.
The wayward husband.
Well, it's about time.
On another trip.
And he's leaving tomorrow.
Is he really?
Oh, for how long? Just for a night. He's going to drive up to Santa Barbara.
Only one night.
Oh, he's up in Santa Barbara.
He's going to drive up to Santa Barbara tomorrow.
Did you get new shoes, Mallory?
Yeah, they're brand new.
I think she's in the state. Good job, Chloe, as a sentry. Yeah. That's good stuff.
My brother is exactly that height. That's
this
it.
Little baby is first born, and she's just zero, and she
not. A lot of people are taking ownership of this youngster.
She is so much, and her eyes are right there.
Bob, will you cruise the neighborhood?
We are.
You'll have no problem.
That's right.
Isn't that funny?
She's going to have quite a crew.
Funny. Including me. Oh, she's beautiful. Wow. Now, Lily was your biggest.
But again,
Lily was your biggest.
No, Chloe. Oh, Chloe was only 7. And this one I think would have been, because she's a month earlier than Chloe.
Yeah.
Chloe was 2 weeks late. She's 2 weeks early.
Right across.
Lily was 1 week early, because she was scheduled.
There's Ken Ray, a new entrant into the family.
I actually got my hair cut for that one.
Bonsoir.
Bonsoir.
Al
Peterson.
Hello.
Cheerio.
Hello.
Okay, Robert.
And so, but just
how was the trip?
It was good.
She's not
good.
Ours.
So what's the baby's name?
Her name is Macy Jane.
My she came.
Turn around.
Macy, your sister, Chloe.
Oh, this is Macy.
That's Macy right there.
Can't you remember my mom, Sandra?
Hi.
Let me get the angle
this
here.
This is Macy.
It's good. She's like, I think she's going to get a rude awakening.
Yeah, good enough.
Well, Michelle, now I made a monkey out of myself because I said, oh, I'm sure Michelle would have mentioned something to me.
Tonight? Make a statement for the neighborhood?
That's correct.
Is that right? Okay.
I'm my friend Cheryl.
November 19th. Lit it up.
Nothing, of course. But she came to visit, and I'm like, I'm going to do it now,
Christmas Eve 2000. Macy is in the house.
My gosh,
she might be cold.
She might be. She won't be for long.
Why don't you go dance for me, Lily?
Look at those. Whoa! Look at the size.
Here's Bob. Hi, Bob.
Hi.
And Lily. Hi, Lily.
I like this jam.
Hold on, you can look this way. There's Donna. Hi, Donna.
I gotta put her foot back.
And Mike. I'll show you, Lily. One second.
I give you a kiss on the eye. Yeah, I give you a kiss on the eye.
No, can you see that?
Yeah, she can see it.
Oh, she can see the picture of me.
Well,
okay, back to Martin.
Put your hand right here. Put your hand right there. Oh, then look back.
Oh,
I know.
Let's see if I can open it.
Rangers, you slap and call. He makes like Dumbo. They
Wait a minute, that's not a nice song.
Then they never like poor Rudolph, John and Annie reindeer get like hoof and paw. Then one for you,
because
Santa can sit ho 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 with your nose so bright. Won't you come and play tonight? Then how the reindeers loved him and shout out with the yippee, Rudolph. News reindeer, you'll come out in history like Columbus.
Beautiful.
Should we do this first? Chloe wanted a wonderful shopping. Can I have a hug? Thank you so much. That was so wonderful. That was wonderful.
I wanted a
present. Those were the best presents. I can't believe it.
Chloe, give me kisses for your present.
You like that present?
Yeah.
I thought you would like. You have to open your own presents. Get it?
Yeah, all this stocking is for you.
Oh, how cute!
Oh my gosh, it's so cute.
Look, Daddy.
It's a bear for me.
Oh, how cute.
Look.
All for me.
I think this is candy.
Whoa.
What is it?
I don't know.
Show it to me. Oh, it's a doll.
Look at the long hair she has.
My own jammies.
Oh, Lily, they're beautiful.
And my own jammies.
Very own for
you. Oh, you have your own jammies?
Look what they have on them. Telephones. Telephone jammies.
Mm-hmm. Your favorite.
Whoa.
Let's
take off. 1 second. Take a break.
I like to see your darling.
Tissue paper to take with you is what you've always wanted.
Whoa, darling.
Body glitter outside. Well, that's
my
jammies.
My own
jammies. Oh, my gosh. Those are cute. Let's open our presents, and then we'll play with Steph after we're done opening.
Whirling.
Here, there's more stuff in your stocking, girl. I hear something. Camera, we can go out.
And this is
what is it?
Candy. Look at camera.
Look at camera.
I like that.
What did you tell the camera what your name is?
I'm Lily.
You are Lily. Would you like to have a piece of gum now?
Yeah.
Okay, are you going to swallow it?
No.
Hey, a
t-shirt. Mom, look.
Let me see it. Oh,
Chloe,
that's so cute.
Hey, look what I always wanted, a t-shirt and a bow in the back.
A belt.
Oh, that's beautiful. Look at that.
Those are really cute.
I really like it.
Really
thank you, Santa.
Cute. We're going to have to send Santa a nice thank you note. Chloe, let's slow down, though, okay? Because I don't want you to be all finished.
Hey, look, a bow tie.
Chloe,
I think that's the gum. Yes, you got some gum too. You got some
gum. Oh, Macy seems to be bored with the whole exercise.
Rattle.
It's really about love and caring. For fellow man. And big titties.
Big titties.
What'd Macy get? Lily, what you doing?
I'm the baby curls.
Cute.
She got jammies too. Look at those.
Cute.
Are you spitting out your gum?
That is a focused young lady right there.
Do you like those?
the camera. Aren't these pretty? Look at that.
Can you open it now? And file in it. The gum. Gum ball.
Here! Down the wrapping paper.
What day is it?
No, it's not.
Oh, she's in there fussing.
Okay.
I just went in and told her, and she just can't.
The crew? Robert and Jennifer.
Put that on. Oh, you know what? Mom needs to help you take that on.
No, look at this. Look at this. Magnet. Oh, isn't that?
Hi, Macy.
Do you want to have a bag to put your things in?
Wow, look! There's a door
around. Hi, Donna.
Let's have two more presents.
Go to Morgan.
Oh, isn't that neat? Look at those. Aren't they beautiful?
Let's see.
Look what you might
have. Let's see, Michelle.
Those are beautiful. Look at these pictures.
Oh, yeah.
I love these, Mom.
How do those work anyway? Just a light bulb?
I don't know. I always wanted one of those.
Too dangerous?
What is it?
An easy bake.
It's an oven with like little cake mix that kids can make. And then she got one from Norma that's Baskin Robbins that you make ice cream.
The loot.
Do you know where one is?
1 second. Wipe her chin for me.
Lily's?
Yeah. Good stuff.
Lily, look over here and smile for the camera.
Look at Papa.
Lily, can I see your best smile?
Ho, ho, ho. Whoops! Oh, hey, come back! We got a new film.
Okay.
Hey!
Oh,
it is a good Bobby
Fischer.
I outdid myself.
All right.
Why do you say for these?
Oh, you're more than welcome. Come back next year. Oh, I know.
On the lap.
A warm.
Oh.
He has enough.
Oh. For Pete's sake, Chloe, don't rip the paper.
That's right. Chloe, you're so lucky. It's so big.
Oh, Santa.
Beautiful.
Oh,
Daddy. Thank you.
No, I'm really. Now dance, please.
Okay, ready?
Dance. Nice. Woo. Almost the year 2001.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Cool.
Smile. Thanks for the party.
Sure.
Woohoo! Happy New Year.
Good man. This is where we live.
Happy New Year!
Hello, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Is that Aziz? We'll destroy this tape, Aziz, when we're done.
And you know, I have Karen Jane.
There's Michelle. I've got you from 1999 on the video. Gentlemen.
Hey, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, ladies.
Happy New Year. Thank you for having us.
Our pleasure.
Hostess of hostess.
There's Daddy and Macy.
Get Pat over there.
She got me.
There's Pat. Hey, Mom, Miss Macy. I don't think we have any video of Miss Macy.
Get one of Lily.
And this is how Miss Lily rings in the new year. There she is. And here's some of our crew. See? And look what I caught.
Michelle, awesome party.
Oh, thank you for coming.
You're the best.
I'm the best. Say it again.
It's called the first suck of 2001.
Yeah.
Where's the New York cheesecake?
There's the New York cheesecake right there. Hello, I haven't taken video in a while. It is the middle of January, and Kelly is here visiting with a bunch of Valentine butterflies we've discovered.
Can you girls
wave to the camera?
Hello. My name is Chloe.
Chloe is 5 1/2, and Kelly's 5 1/2. And Lily is 2 1/2.
I'm so fashion. I'm a fashion girl.
And I believe the ladies are going to put a puppet show on for us shortly. Okay, 1 second. And here's Sweet Macy. There's Sweet Macy. She is. This light is very light. Can't even appreciate your bande de soleil tan. She's 2 months old, 2 months and 3 days, and she's a very big girl. She weighs 13 pounds, and she's such a good girl. Sweetest baby ever. And she's going to wake up pretty soon, so I'll get a picture of her awake. She's been sleeping a long time, and she's got dark hair, thick black ringlets, as you can see. I'll get a close-up of those ringlets. See, there they are. See those? You're gorgeous. thick black ringlets. This is Lily in the yard.
Like?
I don't know. We're at some kind of amusement park. There's Papa. And there's Macy. Because I'm waiting for the scary ride. I'm waiting for the scary ride. Yeah. And up here, we have, where are they? There's Chloe.
Hi.
There's Grandma Lily. Oh, she climbed over, huh? Grandma's doing aerial acrobatics.
Oops, I thought she was coming down.